Hello! So Chung Ha has released another song and it's called Dream of You with R3HAB, I believe is their name. And I also believe the song is all in English, but I'm not sure, I could be wrong. From the teasers, it sounds like it's gonna go kind of hard, so let's get into this music video. Alright. Oh, just straight in, okay. Oh! Okay, girl. Okay. I can stand that you might be in someone's bed. Oh, oh. That you just met all over you. Oh my God, okay. You can breathe, I do. Hot. Your body keeps me awake. Okay, that transition high. Hell? Oh my God, hi. Oh, this is beautiful. Okay. Okay, Miss Tunga, go off. Jesus. Wow. Wow, this is a lot. This is so much. Okay. Your body keeps me awake. I want you and I know you will be tossing and all my kings come through and I'll make your dreams come true. I have chills. Oh my God. I'm just very overwhelmed by everything going on. And these lyrics, hi! Okay. Hello? Whoa! Oh my God. Why did that scare me so much? Oh my God. What? Whoa! Okay, so I was right, it is all in English. What the hell? I need to watch this again, holy hell. My computer is protesting. Was she barefaced there? I don't know why, but it gives me like bare bit. Probably not, but. Maybe she. No. No. I don't know. I mean, like, it doesn't matter. Like, she's still gorgeous either way. Maybe it's just very simple makeup. I don't know. I don't know. I mean, it's kind of catchy, so. Damn, she's killing it. As always, like. Alright, girl. That's so cool. Okay, girl. Damn. Badass. Good, that didn't scare me this time because I knew it was coming. So I kind of struggled to find the words to say about this music video and I ended up having to like write down some of my thoughts because there's a lot swirling around up here because I'm just kind of blown away by the music video and the song in some sort of way. I'm not sure in what way I'm blown away, but I am. So let's just get the basic things out of the way. She looks and sounds incredible, but like, hello, it's Chung Ha. She's gorgeous. She's an amazing dancer and she's an amazing singer. Like, she has it all. Like, I should not have been expecting any less from her. Like, she's incredible. And that's part of why I love her and dig her music and her as a person so much. As for the song, I think it's probably the loudest, most electronic-y song that she's ever done, and there's nothing wrong with that. It's great to try new things. And I think the song is catchy, and it will probably get stuck in my head because there are some pretty repetitive parts. Like, the chorus is pretty repetitive, but I can't say right now from these first couple listens that I really love the song. And like, who knows, I might end up loving it the more that I listen to it. And I know I say that with every song, but it's true. Like, these are just first impressions, so my opinion is bound to change the more that I hear the song and the more that I watch the video. So yeah, I think at this moment, from these first few listens, I like the song, but I don't love it. So there's that. As for the video itself, I think it's pretty, like, simple, but also sexy, and I'm not trying to, like, knock whoever worked on the music video by calling it simple. I just think, in comparison to her other music videos, in those, there was a lot more going on in terms of the sets and the lighting and especially camera angles. That is something that I really picked up on in this video when I was watching it. Like, there's not a lot of, like, sweeping camera angles like there is in a lot of K-pop music videos, but definitely in, like, her other music videos, there's been, like, a million different angles, and they're, like, from above, and they kind of move around her. But I feel like in this music video, there's a lot more, like, static shots, kind of. Like, there's a lot of cuts and a lot of different sets, kind of. She's kind of in the same place the whole time, more or less. And, like, there's a lot of camera angles in those places, and it's, like, dark and light and whatever. But it's not, like, sweeping around and moving around a lot. It's just kind of like, here it is, here's another one. Like, I don't know if that makes any sense, but I just feel like this video is a lot more focused on her and her dancing rather than, like, these cool sweeping camera movements and, like, that sort of stuff, like, in Play and Stay the Night and everything that she released earlier this year. Like, there was so much of that in those music videos, and I just don't see it here, which is kind of weird because I feel like it's also in so many different K-pop songs. Like, there's always, like, these moving, cool camera angles. Anyway, I don't know. But that is something that I've noticed. Not expecting the lyrics whatsoever. Oh my god, I think that's probably what shocked me the most, was the lyrics. I mean, that's fine. Like, whatever. I guess this is just another side of her, and I dig it. Like, go off, queen. Like, whatever. It's fine. I'll get used to them. But, yeah, those are kind of all of the things that I could think of about this song and this music video, because I'm still just like, oh my god, like, what just happened? What did I just watch? Like, anyway, yeah, those are kind of all of my thoughts. Let me know what you thought of the song and the video, and yeah, that is all from me, and I will see you in my next video.